cameras and this stuff. So let's start with the cameras. So the camera I've been using is the CyberShot DSC-W800. It's really relevant because it shoots 4K, not like phones, but it's really nice at shooting 4K. I use it for shooting my profile photos and all this stuff, and actually professional photos. So it's really relevant. It shoots 720p, so I can still use it because it's still professional. So the phones I've been using are actually, this year the phone I've been using is a Samsung Galaxy S8. That's the phone I prefer because it's really fast, shoots 4K, but the phone will overheat after some seconds, so you're not supposed to be using it to shoot 4K, maybe 1440p. Yeah, so it shoots 1440p and it's really nice at shooting it. It's really nice because it's fast and relevant. You can use it in a whole day and it won't disturb you or anything like that. It charges fast and yeah, so it's really nice. It's a good thing it has a USB Type-C, so it's really cool. So those are the phones. So let's move to the laptops. The laptops, it's the Toshiba Satellite I've been using. Because now I can edit with Premiere Pro and actually use Adobe Illustrator, because now I can just make dope photos when I like take a picture. Yeah, so I can just use Premiere Pro. Yeah, it's cool so far. Yeah, so it's nice for using. It's 7th i7 core and it's 4th gen, but still relevant, and I can actually use it every day tirelessly, like without getting tired or tired of it. Yeah, so it's nice for editing and actually doing the work I do. So those are the laptops and everything. So let's move to the tech I've not been using, but I've not reviewed or showed it to the camera. So one of them is actually this. This is the flash disk I've been using. Not that much, but it's relevant. And yeah, the rest, it's the watch. You'll just see that video next year. And the mouse I've been using. So those are my favorite tech. Headphones, Lenovo P350. Nice bass in everything. Music, nice for editing. When you're in a game, it's really nice. You just hear people shooting from behind, like from afar, when they have not hit you. Really relevant. Yeah, so that's it for tech I've been using in 2020, and actually everything I've been using and my favorite tech. So if you liked the video, share the video to friends and family if you like, and you can subscribe and share. Yeah, so if you have any questions or if you want me to buy any tech next year, hit me in the comments below about what tech I should be using this next year and in 2021. Yeah, so thank you for watching.
J'attends que la marée noire monte, que les pluies soient acides, que le CO2 nous asphyxie, et quand la nuit s'épaissit, j'attends qu'il fasse...